Newton Bozon, coming to you high atop Indica Springs, Colorado, and I mean high. In No Authority Field, home of the Mile High Chronic. Just bought some of those brownies at the Get Bake Sale. Man, these guys can bake up here.
I can hear callers, Grim.
Hey, Grim, order me one of them corned beef and hash oil sandwiches. I got the munchies something bad.
Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this MFL matchup. The Las Wagers Invaders take on the Mile High Chronic. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Grim Blitzrow with you along with my partner, former player Brickhead Mulligan.
Hi.
And his life partner, the mini mutant head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Hey, you just threw up on my shoulder.
I don't often drink beer, but when I do, I get totally shit-faced. I am the world's most intoxicated man.
Say that again. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
And he's off to the races. Here comes the defense. And lightsaber there. First down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Yeah, except the zombies. They are freaks.
Perfect pass and a score. I can't tell if this is a seizure or a celebration. Either way, the fans are loving it. Now, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Hot one.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot.
Oh, the strawberry field's dirty trick. As my mentor Hunter used to say, I don't advocate drugs, alcohol. The defender blows up the receiver on the play and knocks the ball loose. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except That may be self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one.
And that's a pick. And now the...
One time when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Yeah. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one.
The quarterback has had enough and called a murder ball dirty trick to lay wait. And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one.
With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Second down and ten.
Hot one. Hot two. Hey.
Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Third down and long.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. 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 Hot.
He is fighting for every yard. Oh, big catch. Big run. Big touchdown.
And big deal. Mr. Beat for Brady.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot three.
Call man about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Hot one.
Nicely done for a first down. Well, that's a strange penalty called right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
Second down and a lot. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
Yeah.
Second down in a mile.
Hot one.
Potato, three potato, four. The defense just blew up a player who thought he was going to score. Oh, that hot potato dirty trick gets him every time. Third down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. He's got back, my friends. Was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And there's another pick. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after 3, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Caught for the first down. Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. First down and 3.
Hot one.
Second down and 5.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot three.
And the quarterback throws another pick. Look at this guy break tackles. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He runs it for 3. Second down and 7. And that pass finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. And so at the end of 1, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Hot one, hot two.
And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know him. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a 4-yard gain. Second down and 6.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Third down and six.
Hot one.
Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut and you'll tire these guys out. First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two.
And that's another turnover for the defense.
You ever get hit in the head with a bulldog, Grim?
Nope.
Well, I have fun.
And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. First down and less than a yard. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down and long.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
10-yard pickup there. Normally a first down, but here, he's just making up ground.
Yeah, like the way the commish makes up news.
Third and two.
Hot one. Hot two.
Shuffled his feet so well on that play, he should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down! And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
I'm surprised no one used the... Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and ten.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
If he is getting killed by a chain on the left, he can cross that off.
Good night for that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
He could go all the way. He's at the 30. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's gonna kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message. Because the messenger killed him. Going in circles!
And it's first and ten.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
And that's a nice run for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
If I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
First and four.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, he's going berserk. The ball carrier better watch out, because if he gets hit, he is dead. Second down and six.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day. And Link breaks his bowels. He is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. And it's first and 10. And the defense jumps up sides trying to. And the whistle blows the play dead along with the quarterback. Quarterback didn't like that last play, so he decided to undo it with a time warp dirty trick.
I don't trust quarterbacks with that kind of power. First it's plays, what's next? Bribe a ref, then take your money back. Data model, then take your money back. It's a slippery slope, Grim.
Second and three.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's first and 10. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the kill. If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, Psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck?
I don't know what you are.
And it's first and 10. Gain on that pass play.
Hey, look at the coach. He's picking his nose. You know, they shouldn't put that up.
And they stump the clock with their first time out to try and stay in this game.
Oh, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And it's first and 10. QB passes it for maybe a yard. They've got to open up the offense here, Bricks. And that's the last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance?
And another interception. This quarterback.
Boom!
First and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot eight.
This guy's a brick shithouse. Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Second down and nine.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Stud, Bricks.
They're telling me. Nice run.
No, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. Under 2 minutes of timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. It's first and ten.
Hot one.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where we going, Grim? A carnival? I'm gonna go to a striptease show. Where we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that pass play is good for 8 yards. Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy.
Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Hot.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else.
Pow, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. The offense is running low on running backs. They have only two left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. And it's first and ten. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Third down, and the punter is warming up. This field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
The defense better watch out. The quarterback just threw a murder ball. And that's the way you do it. Eat up chunks of yards with pinpoint passing. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
He broke free and has open field in front of him. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he's off to the races. And it's first and ten. No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. Oh, man. Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and ten. And they stack the line and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and nine. And he picks up about six on the play. Third down and three.
Hot one.
Eight. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Trick. Well, the offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit them.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and ten. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and ten. Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic person. Now the QB has to try to run out of bounds before they get to him. Needless to say, with seven crazed defenders coming after him, that's not easy.
Ah, the old quarterback shellac play.
The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's first and ten. And they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile.
Hot one.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
That was probably probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed anyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
The defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Rim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
And it's first and ten. Is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, with a punishing hit. The Mile High Chronic celebrates a brutal win by forfeit. A groundskeeper will be sweeping up body parts all night long. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
My own wounds taste just like chicken. Or was it Scrambles tomato soup? I forget, but a good scab tastes like bacon. That I know.
A scab lettuce tomato sandwich. Sounds like a picnic. And the MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.